What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. So my daughter is currently taking a nap right now, so I just wanted to film this. So if she wakes up and you hear her, that's what it is. But anyways, so I just wanted to film this video really quick of how to get a small waist without the gym. So I'm wearing this waist trainer and it is from Amazon. It's a size extra small. And it literally snatches your waist so freaking much. So all my older waist trainers are pretty expensive. They're all over $100. And to be honest, they started to rip like in the back at the seams and stuff. So I didn't want to pay that much for another one just for it to rip eventually, you know. So I actually ended up getting this one on Amazon. It was only $25. And it has to be my favorite waist trainer so far. It's so tight and it just really snatches your waist. It gives you such a good shape. And it's like kind of, I mean, it's not stretchy obviously, but it's not like leather or anything to where you can't move in it at all. So it's like a good material. So if you do want to work out or whatever, you can still work out in this. But I'm pretty much in this video, I'm going to be telling you how to get a snatched waist without working out and just wearing this waist trainer. So the first thing I do, which this might sound really, really weird, but I always put this plastic wrap underneath my waist trainer. I literally wrap my stomach 2 or 3 times before I put my waist trainer on. So I do this because this stuff makes you sweat so freaking much. Like, it's amazing. I have been doing this since high school. I've always wrapped my stomach with plastic wrap and then put a waist trainer over top. And it is so bomb. So I haven't been in the gym for over a year now, probably, because I had my daughter in October. I waited 8 weeks so I could start working out again so she could go to the little daycare, and then that's when everything shut down in January, end of January I think. So yeah, I only spent like maybe 2 weeks in the gym after I had my daughter. I was doing the Chloe Ting challenge and stuff for a while, but to be honest, I really fell off of that because if you're anything like me, it's hard to work out when you're in your house. You just want to be lazy and stuff. So that's what happened. So like I said, the first thing I do is wrap my stomach and then put my waist trainer on. And I like to do this before I either clean, go to the grocery store, run errands, or anything like that. I like to be a little bit active when I wear my waist trainer just because it's kind of uncomfortable just to be like sitting down or watching TV. Like, you don't want to watch TV like this because you literally cannot like bend in this. It keeps your posture so good. So I like to do just errands or clean or anything like that. Doesn't matter, whatever you want to do, as long as you're like standing up, it's better. You sweat a lot more. The plastic wrap makes you literally sweat your ass off, and it also has like a little protective layer from the waist trainer, because if you just put the waist trainer on your stomach, it can make your stomach really, really red when you take it off just because it's so tight in the material. So when I put the plastic wrap on, I mean, obviously I'll still have some marks and stuff, but my stomach isn't really red, you know? So it actually really protects your stomach. Obviously all the marks and stuff go away, but I know some people like who plan on, I don't know, showing your stomach that day. Like, you can literally have red marks from a waist trainer for a long time. So that helps with that. It helps you sweat. It makes you lose like all your water weight in your stomach. It takes your bloating away. It's literally amazing. So I know they recommend to wear a waist trainer 6 to 8 hours, I think. I usually only wear mine for maybe 4 just because I do use the plastic wrap, so I sweat so much more. Sometimes I wear it for longer. It's just whatever you're comfortable with. So I would start out with like 1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, like just work your way up. So like I said, this waist trainer is still super new, so it's really small right now. I did get a size extra small, but I don't want to say they stretch out, but they do loosen up a little bit. So I'm on the first little clasp thing. I can't even see. And eventually I'll be able to go here. I don't know if I'll be able to get all the way over here. Depends. So the next thing I do to get a snatched waist, and if you know me, I'm obsessed with these freaking drinks. A lot of people think they're nasty. So this is my favorite one. It's raw kombucha, and this is the fall edition. So I'm guessing they're gonna be taking this one away. They've had it out for a really long time though, so I always get this one. It has apple, turmeric, carrots, and spices in it, and it really does taste like a fall drink. So kombucha kind of has like the apple cider vinegar taste to it a little bit, so you do have to get used to that. But just find one that you like, because this really does help with bloating and all that. It's super good for you. It gives you so much energy. Like, you won't even need caffeine if you drink one of these, and it's just amazing. So I try to drink one every day or like every other day. So I definitely recommend getting that at the store, whatever flavor you like. They have a lot of different ones. You will probably have to try a lot before you figure out which one you like, because some of them don't taste the best, I'm gonna tell you the truth. And then the next thing I take are the apple cider vinegar tablets. So instead of actually drinking the apple cider vinegar, I just drink that drink, and then I just take these little tablets, and this helps with bloating so much too. It's literally amazing. You can get it off of Amazon. I will link it down below for you guys, or you can just get it at the store. It doesn't matter, but I think they say, hold on, it says for adults, take one tablet up to 3 times a day, preferably with meals and plenty of water. And to access tolerance, start with one capsule daily. So I usually only take one a day, or sometimes I'll take two. It just really depends. So both of those definitely helped with bloating. And then the plastic wrap and waist trainer is really going to help get your water weight down and snatch your stomach. So those are pretty much all my tips. Obviously, eating healthy is going to make your stomach snatched, but I know it's hard for some people to eat healthy, so you know, just try to do a little bit at a time. You don't have to like jump into being like this healthy person when you're not that, because it's hard to maintain it. So I would just try to do a little bit at a time and just increase it, and then eventually it's going to be just a normal habit for you, you know. So I'm gonna leave this waist trainer link down below as well, and I don't know if I said it already, but it was only $25, so it's super cheap, and they have a little sizing chart, so make sure you look at that before you order it. But that's pretty much it for this video. I don't really have anything else to tell you guys. Don't forget to share, like, subscribe so you don't miss any of my other videos, and I'll see you guys next time.